What's up, Bears? Welcome back to another video with your boy Lenny Brown Bear. Yay! Today we're just going to be doing crystal openings because I've stocked up on quite a lot, so it's going to be a little bit different today. But we'll see what we've got. We'll start from the top. We've got Dividing Paths Crystal. I believe it's from the Alliance quest, what's just finished. See what we get. What we got? Tier 4 cat, oh that'll do, tier 4 cat, that'll do. Nice. And this is the one I've been waiting for, the Organic Crystal. It's a chance at a 3 to 4 star event. Fucking hell, I was a 5 star in there. Right, okay. What we got, come on. Got an achievement, I landed on some 4 star jump. Yes, fuck yes. Yes, we got a 4 star, we got 4 star Magneto, boom. Screw you! Yes! Boost! Oh, that's a brilliant start. Nah, I don't want your 4-star offer. Yes! 4-star Magneto Mutant, hero rating 694, bleed, heal, but oh, yes! Boom! Oh, that's a great start. Let's keep going. So we've got two more of these. Come on, give me something good. Okay, we've got a 2-star abomination. I haven't got this guy yet. Yes! Oh my god, 4-star Magneto, that is... Oh, yes! Alright, let's go with another one. As soon as it came up, achievement unlocked, I thought I must have landed on a 4. Okay, we've got a 2-star Star Lord. I think I've already got this guy. No, I haven't. Oh, it's the 3-star one I've got, sorry. Nice, so build up my 2-stars for the arena. Right, back again. What else have I got? Okay, so we've definitely got some 2-star crystal openings here. Yo! Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I don't think I've got a 2-star Gamora. Oh wait, yeah I have. She's officially been awakened now. There we go. Assassination level 2. Tier 3 Cosmic. Oh, I've got some extras. Now let's go again. Magneto. Already got him, so his ability is powered up even more. There we go, ability awakened. Beast! Tier 3 mutant. Cat. Tier 2 mutant. iOS. Gold 100. And a 3-star. Yeah. I'll take that. Yes. Have I got anything else to open on this page? No. Right, so we're on to shard crystals now. Wow, I've got a lot of premium hero crystals to open. Ah, this is going to be fun. Okay, 5 attempts. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, boom. Come on, what are we gonna land on? Okay, 2-star vision. That's him powered up again. Power steel, there we go. Got some extra bits for that. Stop that straight away, see what we land on. Come on, be nice. Oh my god, it could have at least skipped over to the 4-star vision, but a 2-star Bucky. I haven't got him yet, so that's another little nice collection. Okay, next crystal. Let's let this one run for a sec. No. Oh, 3-star Gamora, nice! Yeah! That is not happy. Nice, so I've got a 1-star, a 2-star, and a 3-star now. So that's going up nicely, is that? I don't want your offer. I hate him to do that. No. Come on! Give me 2-star Cyclops, I've already got him, I think. Yeah. So he's been now officially awakened. Expertise. Last one. No, I don't want your offer. No, no offers. Bad offers. Go away offers. Oh my god, that was a 4-star Doctor Strange straight away. Oh. I'm not looking for this last one. Ah, I think I've already got Black Panther. There we go. I think I've still got one more to open. Oh, here we go, Lacerae. I think that's the ability that makes him bleed all the time. Case we've got, got quite a couple of awakenings and quite a few upgrades. 3-star and a 2-star. Okay, go back to crystals. I've got enough for one more. Oh, that is just awful. Oh, that is teasing. Okay, so I've awakened Hawkeye's ability. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's just teasing me now after getting Magneto. Anything else I can open? Are we done? We're done. Let's just jump to Champions and have a look. Jesus Louises. There he is, the beast himself. Info, okay, let's have a look at him. 4-star Magneto. General info, 694, 4 tier. So I can rank him up 5 times, level 10. 1 out of 10. Health, 3,320. Attack, 245. Signature ability is refraction. Magneto bends a dense level electromagnetic field around his body to create a personal force field. 44% chance to inflict bleed, dealing 152% of your attacker's direct damage over 10 seconds. Special attack 200%. Chance to inflict heal block, preventing the target from recovering health for 8 seconds. Nice. Special attack 3, chance to inflict heal block, preventing the target from recovering health again. Okay. But also applying a chance to armor break, removing enemy armor. Okay. Enemy resilient on metal. Okay. So effects out of that. Okay, so we've got abilities. We've got bleed 3, heal block 2, armor break and magnetism. Special attacks is shrapnel. So it's a sharp metal fragments that are pulled from the surrounding environment and propelled across the arena. Fracture Magneto expands his magnetic grasp deep under the arena, impaling his opponent with the metal from below. And cold blood effusion, which is his special, encased in a metal prison. Magneto's target implodes. Peace was never an option. Nice. So we've got Magneto. We've got 3-star Gamora as well. What else did we get? We got a Bucky. Where's Bucky? As you can see, Vision, Cyclops, Hawkeye, they're all awakened now, so that's good. There he is, Winter Soldier. So we've got a Bucky as well, but yeah, Jesus Christ, a 4-star Magneto. I'm so pleased with that. Oh my Jesus H Christ on a bike. Oh my god. Right guys, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching, and oh my god, hashtag hype. If you're watching this now, put hashtag hype in the comments if you saw that awesome Magneto. Right guys, peace out. Peace.